Okay. Yeah. Where were we? Oh, yeah. What? Square onion. Interesting. Will I be able to find other things if I keep walking around? Anyways. Finding another city, maybe. Don't think there's anything over here. Looks like there's something place up there. Let's go! There and there. Villages. Looks like no one lives here anymore. Let's head on. Yeah, looks like we don't have any other choice. This place is pretty run down, but it doesn't seem to have been taken over by monsters. Strange, you'd expect an empty village to be teeming with monsters. Look, over there. We need to help him. Whoa, that's a huge sword. He'll be fine. It's just a small fry. Look at the size of his sword. I'm sure he can handle it himself. He looks injured or something. Maybe. Oh no, look out! Or maybe not. Looks like we've got no choice. Okay, I guess helping him comes before looting anyways. You can attack first, don't care. Good job. You attacked the right person. I'll make you the quick and painless. Swordsman. Phew, thanks. Leave my neck there. Are you hurt? Phew, no, I'm fine, it's nothing. I'm just a little tired out, that's all. Damn, that was a close one. Unless that's just an ornamental sword, you need to start using it to protect yourself. Ha 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 ha. Actually, it is an ornamental sword. Anyway, I've never seen any of you around here before. I'm Setsuna. This is Dino-Yu, and this is Ayatuna. We came from Knife Village. I see. Knife, eh? You know it? Yes, but that was all a very long time ago. Oops, I haven't even told you my name yet. I'm... Nidir. Nice to meet you. You with the mask. You're still a little rough around the edges, but you've got real skill with the sword. In talk. Thank you. I'm impressed for someone still so young. I haven't met the three of you somewhere before, have I? Not that I remember. You sure? There's something very familiar about it. I have a feeling I know what it might be, but let's see. A mere coincidence, I'm sure. Yes, I suppose so. The way you're dressed, though, don't tell me you're... Is something the matter? Oh no. Never mind. Anyway, what are you doing in a ghost town like this? Leona Citadel, you'll need to cross the mountain. Sounds like we've got a rough journey ahead of us then. Well, you keep heading north, you'll come to the village of Rita. We go there and talk to the captain of the resistance. I'm sure they'll be able to help you. You live there too? Well. If you're going back that way, shall we go together? No, I'm gonna keep walking around for a little longer. Are you sure you'll be alright? I swear don't seem to be many monsters around here. Yeah, not anymore. You seem disappointed about it. Not anymore? Yeah, thanks to the protection of the sacrifice, I mean. Don't you worry about me, anyway. I've been doing this every day for a long time now. Alright, well, please be careful. Ha ha, thank you. What's with this in protection of the freaking sacrifice? Sacrifices don't mean anything. Human sacrifices don't mean anything, you idiots. Don't mean nothing. What's the point of human sacrifices? You get dying, nothing comes out of it. Emerald Oxide, yay! Holy crap! I'm still not used to shit like that. Please don't. Ouch! That hurts, and they explode. Ah! Yes, you can explode there, you're allowed to. Oh, darn it, someone. Oh, it's because she's poisoned, isn't it? Why does this seem so familiar? Do I have anything for poison? Oh, that's not good. Let's do this. No, we're not. I think we're poisoned. Okay, so we can get back. So there's nothing here? Okay, there's nothing here for us. I won't mess up like that again, thanks though. Okay. Let's head over there. The habit of saving. We save often, kids. Ah, I was trying to avoid you. This must be the village that Nidir was talking about. Oh, my friends, you're all here. You're all safe. We met you on the ship. You're that traveling entertainer. That I am. Come on, step right up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Watch me spin this plate. No! I'm from the Magic Consortium. Thanks for having me out back on the ship. Now you made it to the mainland safely too. You're a lucky man. Well, I don't feel very lucky. All my cargo went down with that ship. So I'm planning on setting up shop here for a while. Are you headed for Flonia? That's right, we seem to have to cross a mountain to get there from here, though. Aha! Well, you don't need to worry about... that. There's a series of caverns that leads to Cyrodiil. There is? Yes, the captain should be able to unlock the entrance for you. Oh, what a relief. Have you got everything you need for your journey? Make sure to stock up on items before you leave. And if you have any materials that you got from monsters, please do sell them to the Magic Consortium. We always do our utmost to offer the best possible prices. Inside the village, you'll also find my fellow traders. There's a blacksmith, an apothecary, a chef. They're all inside the pub to the left of the village entrance. So please, give them your business too. Oh, a swordsmith. True died, the young man. My old man wants me to be a farmer like him. That's not the life for me, though. Right now, I'm honing my skills in the resistance. One day, my name will ring out across all the land.
No one's a match for the cap. I'm the second strongest around here, though.
Well, you met Nidir. You may not see it, but everyone says he used to be pretty strong. It's a little hard to believe when you look at him now, though. Oh, he used to be strong? Interesting. Gotcha. Drawing water is a daily duty. You don't get any days off. You keep at it, even when your hands are frozen stiff. Even when they feel ready to fall off. Interesting. Loot! No loot.
The monsters usually stay hidden away in caves in the depths of the woods, places like that. But when the sacrifice's protection starts to wear off, they gradually become more and more ferocious. And then they start attacking towns and villages. Just think, right now they're out there somewhere, waiting to attack. Oh, he's a scary bird.
Wish. Yeah, wishy wish 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 wish.
Loot!
Come on.
Yes, loot! Okay.
Yes, what is it?
Are you the captain? Yes, I'm Frasier. Something that you find out about my face, is there? Sorry, I didn't mean to offend you. I just never imagined that the captain would be a woman. Travelers, are you? We want to get to Florinia. Florinia Citadel, you certainly don't look like any merchants I've ever seen. I can't just let a group of unidentified people through. If you want to get to Florinia, you'll need to explain yourselves.
Let us through. Right. Now.
Or, we're the sacrifices, go ahead. I'm not in the mood. Our ship was taken by a storm. I've been knocked out several times already. And the person right next to me is 1 inch away from getting a sword at her throat. So you better think about of your decision. I've heard that the masked peoples are formidable mercenaries. I never dreamed there were those among them too foolish to know when they met their match. If it is combat you wish for, then I shall happily be your opponent. Please wait, we don't want to fight. I'm the sacrifice and this is my guy. Is that the best you can come up with? It hasn't even been 10 years since the last sacrifice. You're not lying. Have you not noticed? The monsters are more ferocious of late. Their numbers are increasing rapidly. If something isn't done soon, there will be dire consequences. That's why it was decided to send another sacrifice sooner than usual. I see, and the sacrifice is you, isn't it? I do have sensed the monsters growing more ferocious. It is becoming harder and harder to deal with the ones near the town. Are the sacrificial rites losing their power? Or is something else? Hurry. Alright. It's because the sacrifices mean nothing. Okay. I say we just form a group of monster slayers and destroy all of them. Got it? I have indeed been feeling a strange sense of uneasiness lately. But that's only all the more reason for me not to let you through the cross caves. But why? The monsters in the frost caves are even more dangerous than those above ground. I'm responsible for guarding this village, and I cannot send a sacrifice and a guard of just 2 to their deaths.
What?
Are you saying I'm weak? So what should we do? I've been training up the youngsters around here as a resistance force. I want you to at least choose one of them to take with you. I want to say we don't need anyone's help. But she's not gonna let us through, is she? No, she's not. So, I'll just satisfy my curiosity by saying, you've been training them, have you? Monsters aren't going to wait around until things are convenient for us. We need to be ready to fight back at any time. We met a man in the abandoned village near here. Is he part of the resistance too? Oh, so you met Needier. Technically, he's a little different. He did once serve as part of a sacrifice's guard.
Really?
He accompanied a sacrifice? Oh, he didn't tell you? It was almost 20 years ago now. He didn't seem like the type. Having someone experience that long would be a great help. Do you think he'd join us? I very much doubt it. He's not the man he once was. Oh, I see. I don't know what to do with him, to be honest. He hasn't been back to his hometown once since the pilgrimage. He's ended up staying here the whole time. Why is that? Well, maybe you should try asking him. Anyways, let me introduce you to my men. They should be out in the village square training as we speak. Come with me. I have a bad feeling about this. Ah, these dudes. They can hold their own. Want to test their mettle? You're the resistance. Yeah, what? I hate to do it, but it looks like we've got no choice. Let's see what you got. Oh, what for? If you really are strong, we'll have you join us part of the sacrifice's guard.
What? Right now? Is that really true, though? You'll have to us join the sacrifice's guard?
You'll have us join the sacrifice's guard. Three of you can come with us at once. We'll start when you're ready.
Are we really going to fight these guys? They look pretty tough. I really don't like the looks of that guy in the mask either.
Yeah. Keep talking like that. That's the talk of the survivor right there.
No, I want to go out stronger. I'll show them what I've got and I'll join the sacrifice guard.
It has never been the same since coming back from the pilgrimage, though. Even if we do get a healer's welcome when we come back, we end up like him then.
What are you, stupid? Just because Nidir ran himself down doesn't mean we will. I want to be a hero. I want to be spoken of in legend and myth.
Anyways, this might be the only chance we ever get to join your sacrifice's pilgrimage. What are you blabbering about? Hurry up and get yourselves ready. I'll do it.
Alright, I'm with you.
I'll be fine. He's just wearing that mask to look tough. Come on, let's get him.
Ha!
That's the talk of a person whose life is about to end. Looks like they're ready. You. Come on. You missed. Holy shit. I better do something about her health. Ah, right. Right. You. Wait, why did, I did the wrong one. It's not good. We don't stand a chance.
Never imagined the sacrifice of the guard would be this strong.
Yeah, and second thought. Not pathetic. They really were no match for you, eh? Regrettably, they do indeed have little combat experience. Here we go now, then it's obvious no one here is going to be up to scratch. Oh, there is one person. Really? Really? Where are they? Standing right in front of you. You mean you'll come with us? Well, what choice do I have? No one else is up to scratch, then I'll have to go myself. I wouldn't if I were you. You sure you're strong enough? Yeah, I wouldn't if I were you. Because who's gonna take care of the village then? Are you an idiot, Baka? I'm not so long in the tooth that I need a whippersnapper like you worrying about me. I can still handle a sword just fine, thank you very much. I'll be able to hold my own, don't you worry. Thank you, it'll be a great relief to know that you're with us. Now that it's settled, I need to get ready. Come on, what are you doing? Taking a nap? All of you, patrol duty now! What now?
My leg won't let me.
We need the rest of the day off.
Pull yourselves together!
You're going to be defending this place by yourselves for a while. Sorry, man. Can you wait here? It won't take long. I need to do a final patrol while I kick some life back into my man. Please rest yourselves at my place until I get back. Oh, how nice. Anyways, back to looting. Oh, this little chest of... Ever hungry man. I'm sure the resistance would be stronger if they ate more. Food's very important, you know. Almost missed it. The Resistance are a ragtag bunch. I can't imagine them being much of much help in a pinch.
I agree with you.
Sadly.
Please.
Of course. Why would it? Why would it?
Water broccoli. Delicious.
That was amazing. I saw the whole thing. You guys are real damn strong. We need people like you in the Resistance. How about it, no?
What?
Hell bean, yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go exploring for a while.
Is there a possibility we could be steal the key from them?
Ooh. Adventure. Adventure. There were once many settlements on this island, both large and small, but little trace of them remains today. Many old customs and food traditions have been lost. It's up to us to try to carry them on. That's why I'm here, looking for the traces of those settlements, looking for evidence of human life.
Can there be anything?
Nothing.
Nothing of interest? Okay.
Fine. Expecting shit.
Out of curiosity, is that guy still there?
No, he ain't. Yeah.
Well, anyways. Let's go back and rest as she suggested after we explore over here.
Nothing yet.
That's a lie.
Okay, well done.
Head into the house then.
Let's take the captain up on her offer until she gets back. Now that we really have time to be sitting around.
We've still got a long way to go. We need to take every opportunity we can to rest. Oh well, looks like we've got no choice. I wonder why he's never been back home, not even once. Maybe something happened on the pilgrimage? You mean neither? Yes. So how about we try asking Neither to join us too? Why are you so interested in him? Because he has experience as part of a sacrifice's garden? Well, there's that, of course. I don't know, there's just something about him. Like he needs our help almost. Alright, let's think about it when the captain gets back. Alright. Don't you think she's taking a little long?
A monster got her. I can tell. I have these senses.
Yes, you're right. She said she was just going out to go on a final patrol. Help! Someone, please! Has something happened? Apparently so. That sad voice sounded like it was coming from the entrance to the village.
What now?
What, someone stole your street girl?
Captain!
She lived, but her wounds are pretty bad. Be careful carrying her. Oh man, my wounds.
And don't worry about them. They're just shook up.
What on earth happened?
A man carrying a huge scythe suddenly attacked us.
The cat protected us. And now...
I was just passing by, and I found the captain all beaten up. So I carried her on my back, and dragged these three back here as fast as I could.
Damn it, why did you run away? You should have fought him. You're supposed to be a hero, aren't you?
I barely managed to run. There's no way I would. There's just a chance against a freak like that.
Forget it, it's me who's the fool for thinking that you'd help. That man might still be in Serendale. I'll avenge the captain, I swear on the name of the resistance.
That idiot.
Harry, come on, wait! Damn it. You two, took the captain's wounds. You can manage that much, can't ya? Now I'm telling you this for your own good. You should all get out of here. It seems that freak was after the sacrifice. And that's you, ain't it, miss?
So you mean because of me, the captain?
Don't let it get to you. That's just the way the sacrifice's journey is.
The someone's trying to get in the way of the pilgrimage, eh? Sounds a little like someone else I know.
Who the hell is she talking about?
Even if we wanted to leave, before we can go anywhere, we need the entrance to the caves unlocked. And also, the captain said she was coming with us because our guard was too small.
No chance. She's gonna need complete bed rest.
Ah, so you're coming with us. Then what are we supposed to do? She said she wouldn't let us through unless we upped our numbers. Anyway, I hear that you once successfully accompanied a sacrifice in your pilgrimage. Can't you help us too?
Sorry. My journey ended a long
time. Once the captain wakes up, you get her to unlock the entrance to caves, then be on your way. Now I have some business to attend to. Certain day. Excuse me. So what should we do?
That guy underestimates me.
How dare he? He thinks I won't be able to defeat a man like that? Ha! We're going after him and attacking whoever that was.
Ah, he probably stole the key anyways, so let's go. And plus, I have a few questions for him as well. Well, maybe you're right. I wasn't too sure about him when we first met him. But the way he brought the captain and the others back like that, he's strong and he can obviously keep his head in an emergency. But even if we do go after him, you think he'll agree to join us? I want to talk to him more. Like he's carrying some sort of burden. That's the feeling I get. And I think that might have something to do with why he won't join us. Anyways, if we don't do something, that man who attacked the captain will hurt more people. I know Nadir said what he did. But I don't want people to suffer because of me. Sorry for being stubborn, so stubborn.
No problem.
After all, I want to fight that guy anyways. I like you, Setsuna. Alright, let's follow after Nadir. Let me save and wait. Do we know where to go? I'm guessing either there or over here. Over here first, because it's closest. Oh, I didn't notice this tree. No, nothing, just a tree. I think. Okay, so I was wrong. Never mind. Then let's go over here. I think I may know where he may be. Holy! Ornament? Yes. It's an ornament, right? Yeah.
Wow, you don't think the fact that there aren't many monsters around here could be thanks to Needy. Yes, I think so too. So that's why he was so tired the first time we met him. Is this what he's been doing ever since he came back from the pilgrimage? So why would he do that?
Because it doesn't work. The sacrifice doesn't work. Hello.
There's that, of course, but I think there's another reason too. The people of the village think their peaceful lives are thanks to the sacrifice. Peter never went back home and stayed here fighting off the monsters. Would that be because he didn't want anyone to doubt that the sacrifice was protecting them? If so, that might just mean
that the sacrifice is meaningless.
How many times have I been telling you? We'll need to check that last part with the man himself. Yes, right. Let's go down there.
Of course it's meaningless. That's why I'm trying to sue. That's why I came to try to convince you to not take this idiotic journey.
What is he doing?
You're in the way there. You're in the way there.
Come on, there's no need to be like that. A man can take a walk, can't he?
What exactly is it that you're always doing anyway? Wandering around the fort like that.
Here, ha. You should try taking a leaf out of the captain's book. You got me there, kid. Can't argue with that.
The captain once said you were the most trustworthy man she knew. I trusted you too. I looked up to you, but now...
Worse trustworthy, eh? Nah, that ain't me, I'm afraid.
Needy.
What is it? Is the captain awake?
Please let me ask you once more. Please join us on our journey.
I already told you my answer, sorry, but no can do. My journey is over.
That's not true. If it is, then why didn't you return home after the pilgrimage?
Why didn't I return home?
He probably just didn't feel like... Okay.
A reason.
Ever since you returned from the pilgrimage, you've been driving away all the monsters that go near the fort, haven't you? Why would you do that? He just likes hunting monsters.
Bad truth.
Keep the truth hidden.
If the pilgrimage was completed successfully, there shouldn't have been that many monsters.
No, it's because it doesn't work, not that it wasn't completed successfully.
But it wasn't. That's why you had to keep on fighting them off.
And that's because the pilgrimage of the sacrifice that you accompanied.
Was a success.
Was a failure.
Well, it's a failure either way.
Really, the pilgrimage was a that's why you couldn't go back. But you stayed here and continued fighting off the monster. Stop the people worrying, make them think the effect of the sacrifice was still continuing. But this is no longer Perica's problem alone. At this rate, the whole of the mainland will soon be filled with monsters. Don't you want to complete your journey, Nidiri? Please, we need you. We need your strength.
Come on, stop it. Come on, stop it. I ain't got no such strength to give. Can't protect you.
Is what she said true? How could you? You mean you've been tricking us all this time? How low can you get? Hero, give me a break. You're a coward. That's what you are. A coward and a liar. Hey, what's going on? Oh!
Reaper. Get behind me.
No chance. I don't need to hide behind the likes of...
Just be quiet and do as I say if you don't want to die.
I have found you, sacrifice.
You mean this is...
The freak that who attacked the captain. Nidir, get him somewhere safe. Leave this to us.
Where'd you remain? You need to run too.
No, we shall fight.
Reaper, kill. Sacrifice.
Ten, who is this man? Be careful, both of you.
Okay, oh. No good, that's no good. I'm going to need to lead you. Holy good. Okay, no, this is not good. Oh, that was close.
Ooh,
no! Oh, crappy, that's bad.
Oh, good.
Yes.
Oh my god, that's not good.
Ah, darn.
Obtained the EXP 212. That's
is that it?
Oh! What happened to your magic, hey Missy? It is not helping you anymore. Aterna!
One down.
Ah! No.
Tougher than I imagined. This is the end.
Oh, no, you don't.
I'm gonna kick your ass. How dare you?
No, no, you don't.
This is the end.
Get your hands off them.
Ah. Sacrifice was destroyed. Think I'm gonna let you do? What?
Dino Eater!
How dare you raise your hand against the woman I'm trying to protect and make a fool of me? It seems this body is not yet perfect.
He's gone. Thank you, Setsuna. You saved our lives. I'm so glad you're both safe. I was so desperate. You guys are incredible. That freak did stand a chance against you.
Ah, shit. Are you hurt?
No, thanks to you, idiot.
Why didn't you run?
I couldn't just run away and leave them behind.
Even if your guards are killed, you must save yourself and escape. That's one of the laws of the pilgrimage.
As I said, who cares about the pilgrimage? And I'm not gonna die. You idiot.
But they promised me they'd see my journey through to its end. So in turn I must protect them. And to do that I must fight. I must make sure that we all reach the last lands together.
See. Can't be an easy job guarding a sacrifice like this, eh?
No, that's not true. That makes it even better. Definitely not. No, that's not true.
Anyways, we're going back. I know what the captain did do to me if any of her precious men were to get hurt.
But Meteor!
Come on, let's go.
Oh man, that was a pain behind. I know you. When that man attacked, you didn't run away. You got to your feet, ready to protect Setsuna to the very end.
I almost did run away, actually. It was so scary.
I'm not gonna say that. Don't worry about it. Yeah, that sounds fine.
Well, thanks. Puts my mind at ease a little to hear that. Come on, let's head back to Peru, Rica for now.
Oh man,
that was a pain in the behind. Please don't tell me I got poisoned. I still need more practice. Whew, that was a close one though. I have a feeling he wasn't actually human. Is this my monster's baby? Sidley. Oh, we're back. Our things, anyways. Hey, you seem alright. I heard about it from my men. You got rid of that man with the scythe, eh? I'm impressed. Perhaps you'd be fine without a guard. Although that won't be happening, of course. Are you right now? You're not hurt? Oh yes, I'm fine. 20 fractured bones, maybe? Nothing serious.
Are you sure you're really what you call it fine?
I saw that look on your face. She's only gonna slow us down. Don't worry. Honesty is a quality I admire. You leave the village and head northwest, you'll come to the Frost Caves. Lonelia is on the other side. I'll be waiting at the entrance, so head on in there once you're ready. Let's just get her to unlock the entrance, then head on by ourselves. We don't need anyone holding us up. I'm less worried about whether they hold us back than whether she's gonna make it. I mean, seriously, she can't sit back with that. She can't go. I can't care about holding us back. Actually, if she hold us back, it'd be a good thing for me, because I'm not trying to... Because it gives me more time to stop this lunacy of a sacrifice. What to do? How should I convince her? I still don't know. Oh well, I'll come up with something later on. We got something. Never forget to save. Alright. Looks like you're ready to go. About that. Here you are, finally. Or were you really planning on letting an injured woman join the sacrifice on her pilgrimage?
I just came to see them off.
I see. The thing is, though, there's no longer a place for you here in Kurida. I told everyone the truth, you see. The time had finally come. But you knew all along after all? Feels like a great weight's been lifted from my shoulders. How'd I end up with such a meddlesome master? Ha! It is me who has been cursed with a stubborn student. Unable to forgive yourself for failing to protect a sacrifice. You punish yourself by continuing to fight and fight and fight. The regret of having let the sacrifice die keeps you chained to the past. You won't find the answer you seek by continuing to guard Purika. If there is indeed an answer to be found, you'll only find it in the last land. You'll only find it once you see the sacrifice's journey through to its end. Isn't that so? Phew, I made it! You're still this village's hero. Doesn't matter if the pilgrimage was a failure or not. You've been protecting all of us all this time. Like now, when you protected me from that man with the scythe. You've been fighting alone, protecting us all.
You just realized that, you idiot.
And to think I called you a sad coward, I'm sorry.
You should be.
It's not just this village either. You wanted to protect your hometown too. That's why you stayed here and continued fighting off the monsters. However, I'm afraid holding off the monsters here will no longer suffice. Them has come.
Nothing gets by you, does it, Master?
Besides, I know you're not going to let this young lady fight to save everyone's future by herself. Oh, wow! This is the end of your time as this village is here. Isn't that right, Nadine?
You're right. Still,
be here in spirit. I'll still be here in spirit. I want you to pick up where I left off and keep on protecting the village.
really need to come with us?
You want my help? I'll be happy to give it to you.
As long as that's all right with you, Dino Eater.
I just realized the more people there is, the harder it will be for me to stop the sad sacrifices.
I have to fight them all myself.
Doesn't matter. Glad you have. I'm looking to fighting with you in future.
Thanks, I promise to protect Setsuna no matter what.
You better keep that promise, and that includes from the sacrifice.
We'll take care of things here, don't you worry. And next time you return, you will have finally finished your journey.
Ah, that feels much better now.
At least try not to slow them down, eh? You don't need to worry about things here either. We'll protect the village ourselves. I hope you have a safe journey. No, I know you'll be fine. And I'm going to do my best to protect the village. We'll be fine too.
Okay, well... Here we go.
That was quick.
How was that my wind again? He's poisoned. Not good.
お出ましだぜ。やるぞ。
終わりだな。
Provoke, huh?
ハハハ。一緒蹴散らしてやるが。行くぞ。あらよっと。いけるよ。抵抗は無駄だ。
いけるよ。天の角。よし。うん。行くぜ。攻撃に切れぬものはない。
Mushroom. Nice. Okay, we're gaining EXP. Okay. This thing... this thing's the reason why the captain didn't want to let you through is a guard of just two. I mean...
sure great numbers would make it easier to let the sacrifices escape alone. But if we can't even make it past here, we ain't gonna get anywhere. Here it comes. Oh, that thing. Okay. I better save those. Oh, that's not good. That's not good.
やるぞ。ああ。 Kaneze.
This is annoying little thing. No.
Finally.
Amen. so once we get through here, we'll be...
No.
Yeah, that's right. Let's go. We need to make up for the lost time.
Lost time, you say? That was lost time? I think that was more like wasted time.
いけるよ。よし。行けるよ。人見上がり。抵抗は無駄だ。やるぞ。
Oh man. I saw you.
Okay, oh man, that was tough. The exit. Flashing purple.
Oh man, we're here. Amazing. Present lord of the citadel is said to be a dutiful man, very popular with people. Maybe he'd be able to help us. Not my voice, is that real? Pendervale is on the other side of the Mistlane Woods north of here. A second row wounded are all well cared for, and those with no one else to turn to are warmly received. Our village was attacked by monsters. We escaped with only the clothes on our backs, so we... Oh, is that all? There's no need to worry about money. Lord of our Lord is a man of great benevolence. What a great man his lordship truly is. Will I be able to make new friends? Yes, I'm sure you'll be able to make a lot of friends.
Alright, his lordship.
This man will show you to the village.
Thank you. Thank you so much for everything.
Hey, the villages are getting attacked and destroyed here. Interesting. You want to go to Tenderville too, do you? Tenderman? No, then what business do you have here in Florinea? If you wish to be granted entry to the citadel, you must first state your identity. I'm tired. Let me not get into an argument right now.
Sacrifice? My name is Setsuna. I'm traveling to the last lands in order to offer myself up as sacrifice. We have come here in the hope that his lordship will offer us his assistance.
What? What? You should have said so sooner. I hope I've caused no offense.
Please enter. Lord Avalo is in the castle to the north of the town.
Ugh, I hate this. Oh man. I'm seeing purple.
The monsters used to attack this town too, like all the others. But ever since Lodovala took over, they stopped attacking completely. Oh really, that sounds suspicious. Do this. You have the power ring. It's been a lot safer here since the present lord took over. I certainly can't deny that. The atmosphere has really changed. Though, it's like everyone's constantly on edge. It never felt like this when the Lord Dinas was in power. Say I should go play outside. Who wants to go outside when it's this cold though? Go play in the snow, burger. Thanks. My little brother can't stand the cold. Really, I'd like to go play outside, but I don't want to leave him by himself. Search all across the land for this first spirit knight on Lord Avalos' orders. All the stones we have today were buried in ancient times. Now we just dig them up and reuse them. A lot of people don't know that actually. Of course it's from other towns and villages. Ah, what a wonderful man Lord Avalo is.
Really?
Hello! Oops, I'm not supposed to talk to strangers.
Don't worry. There's a possibility that we might not be strangers in the near future. Okay, so that's it. Stop status. Is that poison? Recovers round the band of MP.
Yay!
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna need more. It was really. Yeah, that's just in case. Large activates water shield and battle generator.